my strongly held opinion is that we need to be engaged throughout the world for a host of reasons. In the case of Iran, we'd had 3 decades of non-engagement, no relationship, no discussions, no official representation of any kind. In fact, about the only time in which we actually touched the Iranians was the U.S. Navy and its at-sea patrols in the Arabian Gulf would often run into Iranian ships on the high seas and exchange the official things that maritime people do. With the challenge in Iraq and on the other side of Iran in Afghanistan, it seemed to me Iran was a key player, and they were having an impact in both the Iraq and the Afghan situation. And so I felt that we needed to be able to communicate somehow with these people.
What's the most important thing you learned in the last 5 years of your military career?
How little, that's not true, how complex issues are and how necessary it is to bring all of the capabilities of the nation and willing partners to bear to solve problems. Military is only a small part. We can do some things very, very well. But economic issues are quite basic. This is what really motivates people around the world. I don't care where they are, what they speak, or what they do. Necessity for good leadership and a willingness to get engaged and to try to use the resources that are available for the benefit of people. It's a tough chore. It requires initiative. There are times when we'd prefer to do something else. I can understand that. Everybody's got their own problems. I do, you do. We deal with them. But if we are to be true to the position of leadership that I believe this country so richly blessed has in this world, then we've got to be willing to step up and take the initiative and do things, even when it's hard.
Join us online at charlierose.com.